Aag Gale Lag Ja was my first film as a lead actor, as a romantic lead, so to speak. It released on 6th of May 1994, but that wasn't the first film I'd actually signed as a lead actor. That happened way back in 1990, about a month or two before my 18th birthday. I signed this really big film, and unfortunately it didn't begin. I waited for a year and a half and it didn't go on the floors. And then I signed another film with another big producer, and then I waited for another year again and it didn't start. And I was starting to get a little dejected when suddenly I got a call from the producer of Aag Gale Lag Ja, with whom I had done a film when I was a child. And he called me over to his office. He said, "Can you come right away?" So it was close to my house. I rushed there and he told me, "We're starting this film. There's Urmila Matondkar and Saif Ali Khan was supposed to do the lead role, but apparently he and the producer had a fallout over some issue and Saif left the film, and now they were all ready to begin filming just a week away, and everything was set, the dates of other actors were set, costumes were done, everything, but they didn't have a lead actor." So he told me the story of the film, gave me the audio cassette, which had seven songs, beautiful songs, and he said, "You know, I really, we really need a lead actor. Why don't you go home and think about this for a few hours, listen to the songs, think about the story we've told you, and let me consult with my director and see what to do." And then I rushed back to his office in about 3 or 4 hours after, you know, thinking about it, and all, it was all so sudden. And then he said, "You know, from our side, we're on, we want you to do the film." I said, "Yeah, I'm on too." So we shook hands, I signed the contract, and then the whirlwind began. I actually had to rush and get my, you know, clothes done and all the stuff that happens before the film begins. And the next thing you know, in 6 days, I was in front of the camera. And because of all this rush, I was pretty shaken up and a little nervous. And I was really glad to have Urmila Matondkar as my co-actor in the film, because I had done a film with her many years ago, Masoom, where she played my sister, incidentally. And here she's playing the girl I'm singing songs to and a girl I'm romancing. That was pretty funny, but it was great to have her on set because I was pretty comfortable. At least there's somebody I know, and this is my first film, and somebody I can talk to. And so it was great. I had a great time. We began shooting in October, and the film came out in May 1994. We started in 1993, and in 6 months the film was out. That was it. That's how I got my first film.